We just got our first look at Mike Tyson back in the gym training for the Jake Paul fight. And here it is, man. At 57, I'm still putting my money on Mike. I don't care. There is no way he loses to a Disney Channel star. And I don't care how old he is. If this is his first day back in the gym training for this, he's got till June. I'm not worried. I think Jake Paul should fight people his age, but Mike Tyson is not the one to play with.